game. Brandon O'Neill thought those hands were going to get free to tie this game. Instead, it's Syracuse between the legs. Are you kidding me? Tucker Dordevic. You'll see that on SportsCenter Top 10.
Just great all-around team lacrosse from Syracuse. They push it in transition. And then the pass to Dordevic, one-handed through the legs. Are you kidding me? Landon Clary causes the turnover, picks it up. The nice touch pass. Dordevic has the dome in a tizzy. As Syracuse gets their lead back to two.